When the clock proclaimed the hour. He sat on the floor to form a kind of throne for turkeys, poultry, mince pies, plum pudding, fruits, vegetables, cereals, granola bars, bottled waters, frozen waffles, beef jerky, and unsalted peanuts. An easy state upon the throne to the jolly giant.
Ho, ho, ho!
Who bore a glowing torch and held it up. High up! To shed its light upon Scrooge.
Cool effect, huh?
John, what did I tell you backstage?
Come to me, man!
You must be the ghost of the Christmas present.
Yeah, present and accounted for. Check out the world.
The spirit led him straight to Bob Cratchit's dwelling with the sprinkling of his torch.
And God bless! And God bless! And God bless!
for quiet time. Yes. Let's say grace for dinner, shall we?
Mary. Could you please set Tiny Tim on his stool?
Oh, yes, Mother. Father, whatever.
Peter!
Would you please set Tiny Tim on his stool?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Now, let us say grace.
Oh, please, spirit. Please. Please tell me if the little tiny...
If...
The little tiny Tims will leave.
If these shuttles remain unaltered by the future, the children will die.
Oh! What a shame!